everyone. Students, last period I taught you how to draw the freehand drawing and we have completed only half of the drawing. So today I'm going to teach you how to draw the feather of this peacock freehand drawing. So watch this video till the end and draw the picture as I have shown in this video. And after completing your drawing, you have to use sketch pen for the border and color this peacock by using the different shades of the color, like dark, medium, peacock shades. And you have to make the picture colorful and vibrant. Okay, now let's start our drawing.